I come before you today. And there's just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
I want you to thank God for me. Thank God for me, thank God for my family, thank God for Ondo State. It is very marvelous years. And because of this celebration, as we saw the outpouring of love from the people of this state, one can only thank God. Because I wonder why does he have special love for me? And I believe that God loves me special. But I'm unworthy of the grace that you have shown me. That goes for my family. And I thank you especially for what you have been able to do through this government in Ondo State in the last 3 years. As we look back at how we started to get this far, we cannot but thank God Almighty. At that time I made the presentation of what we have been able to do in the last 3 years to save others. I must confess that the biggest problem we had was choosing which projects to present. And at the end of the day, we presented the 300 plus. We presented 300 plus slides with the stakeholders. And the reaction was very electrified, was marvelous and very warm. I cannot but thank God Almighty. I do not have to thank Him. I know that it is so wonderful. It is so wonderful. There are many times we are afraid. We are even angels. We are afraid. But many times we are come out thinking like this. Somebody wants to show me. Say, look, you don't need to pray. Just wake up around 2 a.m. And for one night, just say, Amen.
No.